So this time I thought it's less complicated, but it's much more complex than last time. We have one Zoom room for up to 1,000 participants with breakout rooms for Hamburg and Berlin ceremonies. We are streaming this to our YouTube website, and we are streaming this to our Archiveu website, where all the official participants can watch.
It's very special that we have also a little online event here in Hamburg today. So our students are in the neighbor room waiting for the ceremony, which is starting in exactly 23 minutes, and yeah, we are looking forward to it.
Welcome to the exhibition opening Connecting Worlds. Tonight we are celebrating the impressive bachelor projects of students of the University of Europe for Applied Sciences.
Herzlich willkommen zur Ausstellungseröffnung Connecting Worlds. Heute Abend zelebrieren wir die herausragenden Leistungen und Bachelorarbeiten der Studierenden unserer Universität.
Good evening. Welcome to our virtual exhibition and live vernissage, Hello World. Tonight we will celebrate 34 newly graduated alumni from our campus in Berlin and our 28 alumni from Campus Hamburg.
Let me send you with this video my warmest congratulations. You have reached a huge milestone in your life, and thank you for allowing us to help you to get there.
Enjoy!
I wish you all the best to your bachelor and to your future careers.
Congratulations.
You can celebrate and yeah, you can go in the park and chill a bit. Have a great time.
Congrats, take care and move on.
You made it, you graduated. Congratulations.
Okay, really quick. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Herzlichen Glückwunsch, liebe Absolventinnen.
Congratulations. Dance, dance, dance.
All the best for you and have a nice evening.
Have fun and enjoy not only this day, but everything that's coming.
Congratulations and all the best for the start and the beginning of the rest of your life.
Congratulations. You made it.
Now it's your turn. Good luck.
In Fotografie an der UE gemacht. Und hier seht ihr meine Bachelorarbeit. Manchmal ist der Himmel über uns offen, die ich im Rahmen der Vernissage in der Uni präsentieren darf. In dieser habe ich mich mit der Heimat meiner Mutter auseinandergesetzt, die von einem kleinen Bauernhof in Süddeutschland kommt.
Hi, ich bin Lilly. Ich bin Absolventin aus 2021 aus dem Campus Hamburg. Zu meiner Arbeit Raumlos. Ich habe mich damit beschäftigt, die Wechselwirkung zwischen Gestaltung und BetrachterInnen zu experimentieren und dabei das Ganze umzusetzen. Ich habe die Begriffe Leib und Raum für mich entdeckt und auch dann versucht, experimentell in meiner Ausstellung darzustellen.
Ich studiere Kommunikationsdesign. Für meine Bachelorarbeit habe ich mich mit dem Thema der Selbstvermessung auseinandergesetzt und habe dafür 2 Monate meines Lebens vermessen und daraus über 3000 Daten generiert. Und dann habe ich verschiedene Darstellungsweisen meiner Daten verglichen. Einmal zum Beispiel numerisches Datenmaterial.
We did it! We streamed, we zoomed, we connected everyone and everything.
We are very proud of you and of our new hybrid things we are going to develop in the further semesters.